ever since you came into this family, you have caused us so much pains and agony.
Hey, hey, hey! Get out! Employee? After all she did to our family?
There's something more to what the eyes could see about her.
I need this man to leave this house this minute.
Listen to me. The last time I checked, I wasn't the one trespassing.
I did not trespass. You asked that I bring you this.
Are you out of your mind?
How was I to know you had other plans?
Hey, hey, hey! Stop that! Have you completely lost
it? I have lost it, Dad!
I wish there is something I can do to make him reverse his decision.
I don't care if we are giving her 20 million naira. She can even have my kidney for all I care. I want her out of my company and that's all.
Why is it so hard for your client to say what warranted him kicking off my client from a job she's damn good at?
I wish that I could right my wrong.
Who is it that will go through all that and want to coexist in the same space with a culprit like me?
That bastard. How dare he show his face to her after all he has done to her?
It's his project!
And my company!
Is this about the girl who ruined this family?
She ruined this family, not her!